Alright y'all, it is a beautiful day today. I hope y'all enjoying this weather. Right now I'm on the way to Zion to do my mom's hair, and then after that the family is gonna head to Kenosha. It's my big brother's birthday. Happy birthday, Larnelle. So the family is gonna meet at this restaurant, and you know we gonna throw down, we gonna smash. That's what we do, you feel me? But yeah y'all, I'll catch y'all in the next clip. Alright y'all, we made it to Iguana Wana. So we're gonna celebrate Big Bro's birthday. I'm gonna take y'all inside with me. Brendan, say hi. Look at your new glasses. Say hi.
Hi.
He's so cute, y'all. Everybody here, y'all. We celebrating. Birthday boy, say what's up. Y'all, my food just got here. I got the steak fajitas and shrimp. Lord have mercy. Yes. Y'all already know. I know I'm about to smash. What you getting now? You like it?
Fire.
Grandma, you think chillin's better than that?
We're better than your family.
Oh my God. Y'all, she don't like her food. That's crazy. She was nasty, mama.
I wasted
her money. She
on my way.
She weighs 16 pounds. Yeah, y'all see I smashed mine. I don't like beans. I smashed the steak and the shrimp though. My tortilla is gone too. We put it away. We don't play. You hear me? Ooh, she mad, y'all.
Get mad. If you're down now, you're mad. Plus, we're going to put a tip in there, too.
You know that, brother. She never did it to me.
Yo, grandma is not playing no games. She real tight right now. They got her tight over this food. She not having it.
Happy birthday to you.
How old are you now, Neil?
38.
How you feeling?
Fine.
Oh. Fine as wine. Happy birthday.
Appreciate you.
Love you.
Love you too. Hey, Brad, it's my birthday. 2, 3.
Happy birthday to
me. I'm not singing.
You gonna let him serenade himself, Dawn? She like, yep, pretty much.
Oh, it's gonna fall.
Oh, Brendan. He playing Jenga. I haven't played Jenga in a long time.
He back with Stevie Lana.
Oh, he really gets jealous, huh? Because you was touching her and he started yelling at you.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Remember it.
Uh-oh. No! He jealous. Oh, Brendan, you better get him. Brendan, get him. Get him, Brendan. Get him. Look at me, Instagram.
He don't like them.
No, he's jealous.
He mad at his dad?
Yeah. He don't want him touching his mama.
Brendan,
pull up your shorts.
Diana for two.
Ew, your butt showing. Pull up your pants.
Papa. Go KK. Oh, okay. Malaya, you want to do it? No. Oh, she's doing it backwards. Yes, there you go. All right, y'all, little cuz got me playing Connect Four. What color are you gonna be?
Blue.
All right, good, because red my favorite color.
I knew that, that's why I told you.
Oh, that's right, you right. You wanna go first? Yeah. Hey, Brad.
You wanna be on my team or you wanna be?
You wanna be with TP or what? Be with your cousin? What's up, man? You gonna help me? Yep, I know what you're trying to do. You ain't slick. Thank you, Boo Bear. Give it to your cousin. She's blue.
Nobody's going
in. Connect Four. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's all right. Good game, cuz. All right, y'all.
So the crew is on our way to Rainbow celebrate with my big bro. So that's what we about to do.
Good morning, everyone. Happy Sunday. I'm on the way to church. I had a really good time yesterday with my family. We went to Iguana Wana, which is like a Mexican restaurant. I've never been there before, but it's in Pleasant Prairie, Wisconsin. So if you're in the area, check it out. It's really good. They have great Mexican food. And you know, it was my big brother's birthday, so he just happened to be born on Cinco de Mayo. So it was just so befitting. And then, you know, me and my siblings, we all went out after that. So it was really fun. I enjoyed myself, and I'm glad that my big brother enjoyed himself for his birthday. So anyways, on the way to church, I'll see y'all in the next clip. So we just got out of church. I'm about to treat mommy to ColdStone. Yes, she never had ColdStone before, y'all, so I'm gonna put her on. And yeah,
I thought it was over there. No, she didn't let it.
Yeah, y'all, we just made it to ColdStone. Mom, they got a lot of good stuff, great selection. So I don't know if you want lemon. They got a lemon pie. Ooh. Yeah.
Ooh, this is nice.
Mm-hmm. Lemon pie.
Mmm, yes. Yummy. Yes.
Love you, Mom.
Love you.
All right, y'all, I just had my lunch, dinner, whatever you want to call it. So I'm feeling real good. I'm really, really like full, but I left some room for my ColdStone. So I'm gonna go ahead and dig in. Oh Lord. Made me want to shout. I'm waiting on my mom to try hers. She hasn't tried hers yet. But so good. I got the whipped cream mixed in with it. You good, Mom?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay. But yeah, we just chilling. We over here watching the game, y'all. I think Golden State is winning. So y'all want some? Say ah. I'm just sharing with the people, Ma. You taught me to share. Go ahead and take a bite of that, Mama. See what you think.
Scrumptious?
Delicious.
Delicious. Told you. Glad you like it, Mom.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you again. This is delicious. Mm-hmm. Very good.
Yes. She got the lemon pie. So my mom loves lemon, so I knew she would like it. Anyways, I hope you guys have a blessed week. That's the end of the vlog, and I'll see y'all next weekend.